Hope you treated your mothers well, CHS. I'm Owen.
And I'm Katie, and we have no announcements for you today.
But we do have two great segments for you. Up next is a video produced and shot by Valerie, Tamia, and the Student Council all about Senior Commitment Day.
Hey, CHS. Monday, May 1st was Decision Day. Students all around the world decided to announce their big commitment. Here's some of our classmates announcing theirs.
Congrats to everybody who made it to their future school, but also a shout out to the ones that chose trading school, community college, or are taking a year gap.
I'm Nikki.
I'm Francesca.
I'm Diva.
I'm Sophia.
And I'm Dina.
And we're going to MSU.
My name is Brian
Feliciano,
and I'm going to Springfield College.
I'm Jaylee Borsello, and I'm going to the University of New Hampshire.
I'm Kaylee Salina, and I'm going to the University of Delaware.
My name is Nathaniel Maximew, I'm going to Fairleigh Dickinson University.
My name is Allie, and I'm going to CU Hall University.
I'm Matthew Acevedo, and I'm going to William Patterson.
I'm Patricia, and I'm going to William Patterson.
I'm Mia Maldonado, I'm going to CU Hall for journalism.
My name is Ariana Castro, and I'm going to Penn State for biology.
My name is Maria Matos, and I'm going to Rutgers.
That was a great video. Congrats, seniors.
Up next is another great segment produced by Brian and I. We talked to some of our Cast 3 seniors about where they're off to next year after high school.
Hi, I'm Brian Feliciano, and we're going to be asking people what college they're going to and what they're majoring in. So I'm here with
Kyle Willis.
What college are you going to?
I'm going to Ithaca College.
And what are you majoring in?
Business.
You playing any sports in college?
Yeah, I'm playing football.
All right, thank you for your time. All right, who am I here with?
Jacob.
Jacob, where are you going to college?
I'm going to Duke University.
And are you playing any sports?
Yes, I will be pursuing my career in basketball. I'm going to win a national championship.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right, who am I here with?
Matt.
All right, Matt, where are you going to college?
I'm going to Rider University.
And what are some of your goals at Rider?
So I'm specializing in culinary, and I would like to be as good as Chef Ramsay.
All right, bet. You better cook for me when you graduate.
Yeah, I got you, man.
All right, who am I here with?
Ari.
All right, Ari, where are you going to college?
I committed to Penn State University.
And what are some of your personal goals for college?
Honestly, be able to balance social life and academic life. I feel like I always struggle with that, so hopefully I get that.
And do you plan on joining a sorority?
I do not, but I plan on joining the cheerleading team.
Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
All right, this is
Tyler Williams.
All right, Tyler, what college are you going to?
I'm going to the University of Maine.
All right, Tyler. Tyler's a D1 football player, so what are some of your personal goals for this upcoming season?
Personal goals, I'm trying to get on the field this year, you know, trying to get along with my teammates, get on the coaching staff, you know, just work hard, grind. And yeah, many more years to go to get on the field, but definitely just want to make an impact.
Yeah, 100%. So Tyler, when do you have to go up to Maine?
I believe June 30th, I go up to start summer camp, start with the team, and yeah, that's pretty much it.
Good to know, yeah, good luck.
Of course, thank you, brother.
All right, who am I here with?
You with Chance.
All right, Chance, what college are you going to?
The college I'm going to is Western Lincoln University.
And what are you going to major in?
I'm majoring in communication.
And are you playing any sports in college?
Yeah, I'll be playing football in college.
Nice to know, nice to know. All right, who am I here with?
Peter Lynch.
What college are you going to?
I'm planning to go to Montclair State University.
What are you going to major in?
Sports communication.
And are you playing any sports in college?
I'm planning to play soccer.
Nice.
Perfect, thank you.
That's our short show for today. See you next time.
It's only 38 days until prom.